I'm up here on the roof. I tried to salvage as much as I can on this, but I don't know what it's going to end up like when it gets down onto the ground. So let me show you what I've got. I've got it dislodged from the piece it's laying on top of. Now I got to get it off to the ground. So stand by and I'll turn you around. Last video you saw that it was just folded over. So what I've done is the only thing that I could do, I tried to see if I could dislodge the nuts and bolts and shit nails, and I couldn't. So I took the handy sawzall and just ripped it down the fold. So there's probably going to be at least 2 sheets of roofing material that I'm going to have to replace among, I don't know how many, 2x6s and the like. So I'll get back to you when I start pulling it off the roof. So what I'm trying to do as I pull this clear of the other roof is I want it to go down on this side. I have the horse fence over there to worry about, and of course the horses. And I know I have some building material and stuff over here, but it's going to be the leaser of the issues when it falls. So more shoves and it should go. Baby? Birdie? Where are you? I don't want this to come down on you. Alright. Good boy. You're not the one I was looking for, but good boy. Come. Get out of there. Get out of there. Klondike. Get out of there. So I know where you're all at. You stay there. shoves. And it's gonna go. Down here again after a break, a little snacky, and took the kids for a swim, and I'm going to try to get it down off the side of the building now, so that I can tear it down. So as you can see, it's standing up against the building, and I've got a rope tied to the top of it, and I'm going to try to bring it down. We still have a witness to me being squished if it comes down on me. If anybody ever finds my phone. Might have to get something a little bit bigger than me over here. Oh crap. Oh. I don't think I can get my truck in here. If all else fails, get the ATV, and then we'll go from there. I've done just about as much as I can with the supplies that I have. It's been a long afternoon. So I've retrofitted half of a roof for them. So they have some shade. And basically what I'm going to have to do is take it completely apart and start again. I lost 4 roofing panels, and I'm not quite sure how many 2x6s I'm going to need, or if I'm going to use 2x4s or what. So I'm going to take an inventory on that before I start building. So I'll turn you around and show you what I got. As you can see up there, I have didn't take that piece off because it's on that end basically, and I put this piece, where are you, this piece back on, which is one of the damaged pieces. So if it blows off, it's not going to be any loss. And down here is where I took the pieces apart, and down there are the panels. So I should have two good panels down there. Those three 2x6s are in pretty good shape, and these up here are in pretty good shape. This one has a lot of holes that was screwed into it, but that shouldn't affect it. I'm almost ashamed to say that I was part of this project to begin with. It's done so poorly, but once again, you know, live and learn. The same person that was helping me with the slab helped me with this, and I specifically remember saying, you know that it's going to have to come off and it's going to have to be redone because it was leaking so badly, and not pushing it. You know, I was told that it was going to be okay, and that's why the gentleman is no longer helping me now. Because I pushed it on the slab project. So there you have it. There's some damage out there on those pieces out there, but they should be okay. There's no holes through them or anything, just a little dented. I don't know if you can see them in this picture or not, but I'm gonna call it a day. It's almost 5 o'clock. Out in the sun most of the day.